he decided not to fix it and threw it on in the attic. Probably 5 years later, I was 14 when I climbed, found my way to the attic, got the old secretly, fixed it, and started playing, thinking that my dad doesn't know. He let me for like 5-6 months, and then he started to, you know, intervene. I think it's very common for Syrians that we do a few different things. It's the same way I learned English, by just listening and repeating and trying and making mistakes. So forgive me in advance. And if it's very noisy, you can just throw whatever on your table and on me. I'll go quieter.